Installing OS 10 Mavericks using DiskMaker. Launch Safari web browser. Go to apple.com. Click on Mac section. And OS 10 Mavericks. Now click on Upgrade Now. Click on View in Mac App Store to download. And wait until download is complete. Now go to DiskMaker website and download the program. It's freeware. Now, after download completed, install DiskMaker. Open DiskMaker image and drag the icon app to applications. Launch DiskMaker app and plug your external device greater than 8 gigs, USB flash for example. In the welcome screen, click Mavericks 10.9. Now make sure DiskMaker indicates that has found Mavericks installer. If so, click Use this copy. If not, click Use another copy and manually locate the Install OS 10 Mavericks app. Choose which kind of disk you'll be using as your bootable install drive. If you have an 8 GB drive, click this button. Otherwise, click another kind of disk. Yes, erase disk. Type administrator rights. And then, wait until the process completes. Could take 15 to 40 minutes, depends on which machine.
Nuts and bolts, circuits and smiles. Nuts and bolts, hugs and wires. Robots for everyone.
And OS 10 Boot Mavericks is ready. Reboot your Mac and press Option key, or selected in Startup Disk Preference.